What is it that calls to us? Why must we face demons? Why must our death be redefined? We shut our eyes, we stretch out our arms, and whirl on a pane of glass. An asphyxiation affixed on anything, the line.